Well, another incredible performance from Jaylen Brown, the senior out of Southern California, 17 points on her final home game here at Haas Pavilion, but it wasn't enough. Number 15, Oregon State, snaps a four-game slide with a 76-63 win, and they were led by the usual suspects, including Destiny Slocum.
Destiny Slocum is so good, and she just leads this team. She's really unbalanced all night. You see, they're not forcing shots, getting to her spots and making it really happen for the team. Only had one assist as a team in the whole first half, and they really got it going in the second half. But Destiny always leads them. Really good one-on-one player.
And did a nice job saving our cameraman Gary there after that and-one chance. Maddie Washington challenged in the third quarter. Scott Rook didn't start Destiny Slocum, Mikayla Pivec, or Taylor Jones in the third quarter. Said, I need someone else to step up, and the senior Maddie Washington up to the task.
And it really paid off. You saw her pass those same open shots up in the first half, but in the second half, she was like, I'll take open shots and I'll hit some step backs. Really attack the offensive boards as well, and they're going to need her going into Pac-12 play.
10 points, 6 rebounds for Washington in the win, and of course, Mick Pivec leading the way with a game-high 24 points.
Scott Rook told Mikayla Pivec, we need you to score. We need you to go in there one-on-one and not be afraid. And she had herself a night, getting her 1,000th rebound there. As you see, she just made it happen all over the court. Really strong body, such a poised player. Can play the 1, 2, 3, and the 4 position. She's their senior leader.
24 points, 7 rebounds, including, as Layshia mentioned, the 1,000th rebound in her Oregon State career. So the Beavs head home for their senior weekend against the Washingtons. The Bears will head down to the desert as they wrap up senior weekend here in Berkeley. Congratulations to both teams on a fantastic weekend of ball.